Hello and welcome back. When we left off, we killed John and took his key and my drug stuff. Now we're gonna go save Hudson. Actually, I wonder. Oh, this isn't the plane I took, but. Oh, jeez, they're right there. Goodbye now.
Figure what the future holds.
Let me just get rid of that damn. Don't give up on us, baby. Don't give up on us, baby. Jeez, I really hope they take that off first. I really think that's a. I really hope that's the first thing that they change. This is so much better than riding the ATV. No, I don't think I'm going to just jump and test. I think that'd be a bit silly. And I died a few times last session, so I kind of want to this last better. Oh. Okay, I landed in a tree. Not the best landing I've ever done, but by far not the worst. I mean, I've landed into telephone wires before. And then it blew up. But it landed. That was the point. Now. Let's see. All the people. What's that blue thing? Oh, right, no, it's, Nick. There's no one here. Oh, never mind, there are. Oh, now that's. Okay. So much for the stealthy approach. Thanks for the upgrade. She's really noticed that guy before. I like this game. Right, now hopefully I won't have any rude intruders. Oh, geez, I bet you could do a lot of good stuff with this building. Jeez. At what point did harvesting souls sound like a good idea? I mean, that doesn't scream Satan, what does? Or demon or something evil. I mean, I've never heard a single tale where the person wanted to harvest souls. Okay, didn't work great. Apparently that armor was thicker than my bullets. Good armor. Would love to get some of that armor, actually. Oh, I'm back here. Oh, we still got an arrow, even though it's only one. Shit, that's off.
I have eyes on a target.
I've got eyes on target!
Alright, and with that ugly mess dealt with. On. Do people really need a freaking weakness of some kind? I mean, if I stood on a I stood on dynamite, I mean, now he's got armor, but that should at least destroy his leg. Fucking die already, you prick. No, come on. You see, if it wasn't for that guy in the heavy armor, this would be such an easy mission. Or actually, if it was just easy to get new ammo, but still. Damn, I swear, John Seed is really pissing me off. Even in dev, his people are fucking assholes. Unfortunately, I can't go for the sneaky approach of, like, you know, shooting everyone with arrows, because I don't have any more arrows. Oh, how many of you? Ah! Come on! How many of those fucking assholes are they? Alright, fuck it. I'm just going for the front door. I'm not trying to be sneaky or anything like that. I'm just going to grab a gun. I'm just going to do this in the most boring way possible. See if I can. And you know what? I'm getting better backup because.
Catch you later. Good luck.
Roger that. Heading to you. Single spot.
Okay, this got way better. Come on, Boomer. Get him! Get him! Good boy. That's a very, very good boy. Alright. Now that I've got some backup, this should be easy. I'm starting to realize that this game actually encourages guns for hire more.
Lockdown disengaged.
Alright. I'm gonna blow this place down to the ground. Are they not following me? Can I get back up here? Ugh. Wait, what? Temporarily available? I mean, that's fair enough, but I mean, if the freaking place would, like, you know, be the checkpoint, then it'd be a lot better.
We gotta keep them away from harming our brothers and sisters!
Let's see who else
there is. While that chapter ends, a new one begins for all of you. One of peace, harmony, and love. One where you will come to accept me as your father. One where you will feel the warmth of my love.
Oh. Why the hell didn't you just say that a second ago? Well, at least this place is more straightforward. Use my kit. Got him.
Go, go, go! If we don't defend this place, there's no way for us. I'm a sinner.
Ah, this would have been perfect time for one of those remote explosives. Just leave one right next to your body.
And he will quiet you with his...
No! Fucking blue screen! No! Oh, how many fucking people have they got like that? I mean, really, it's freaking annoying at this point. I mean, I understand making like a challenge in it, but I mean, geez, have some freaking diversity. Or at least give me a place where I can get a decent weapon as I'm going around. I mean, if even a freaking light machine gun isn't enough to kill them, then, you know, clearly, it's a bit OP. Ridiculous. Redonkulous. Come on! Why was he running by that door anyway? I mean, really, why the fuck was he hiding there?
These doors close. What lies beyond the walls will be nothing but a wasteland.
Well, by some miracle, that actually worked. As far as I can't just let them out. I mean, it looks like a pretty simple switch. Let's see who comes with this asshole.
Together.
What are they gonna do?
We got people away from harming our brothers and sisters!
creepy. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, no, don't tell me that's Hudson. Oh. Calm down. Jeez. The fuck is wrong with you? Thank goodness you didn't stab me.
I didn't think you'd come back. Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. That fucking piece of shit. He would come down here and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy and he would just fucking watch.
Okay.
Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. Hello? Stay calm. We're gonna get you out. The rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Brook, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
The emergency doors are unlocked.
Jeez, I cannot wait. Oh shit. I cannot wait to get out of this place. Oh crap. That's my sniper. Yeah, you're not getting up. Right.
Are you serious? Shit. One of the sections is tied to another control room. I can't free the locks from here. Rook, find the other control room. Wait, the control room's locked.
No missile found. Abort launch sequence.
Missile?
Okay, keep an eye out. I just lowered a platform from the missile launch silo. Should get you through to the control room. You'll see a bunch of consoles. Destroy them. Shit, Peggy! Destroy the consoles is the only way to free up the last batch.
Oh my gosh, die already.
system offline.
Looks like I hit first. Oh shit. Oh, come on, come on. There's gotta be a decent.
Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion.
Oh, this is fun too.
Danger.
There! Start making your way up.
Oh no.
Danger.
Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. Ah, I'll have to do one section at a time.
We already knew that.
System failure.
I guess my theory of them like launching bliss might be incorrect.
System failure.
Whew.
System failure.
Where do I go?
That's it. Shoot the fuel tanks.
Wait, if I destroy this much bliss, I'm gonna be in the blast radius.
Multiple system failure.
Fuck. That shit is flambles hell. Fuck! Jesus, well, I cannot wait to be done with this place.
Pressure failure. Shit. Air filtration compromised. Fire detected.
Ouch.
I'm grabbing the rest of the prisoners and heading out. Godspeed, Rook. See you on the outside.
Carbon monoxide detected.
Deputy, backup's on the way.
Little late.
Chopper inbound. We'll meet you at the top, deputy. Open the hatch. There should be launch panels around you.
No way, Trooper! Why are these people even still here? They should be leaving.
Override must be engaged to open main hatch. Evacuation. Override must be engaged to open main hatch. Override must be engaged to open main hatch. Evacuation. Electrical system offline.
You think you can destroy our holy gate? Get away with it!
Evacuation.
Chopper's right above you. Come on, deputy. Hook yourself onto the skids.
Your time will come, Sinner. Father will show you! Use your grappling hook!
Get me out of here, get me out of here!
Hey! Goddamn! I ain't never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
I mean, I did save you guys first.
You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
Ooh, what the fuck's happening here?
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few.
What was his son?
Feared by many. Misunderstood by all. Except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
Who's he telling all this to? I mean, is he just, like, talking in a mirror?
That's the last of them. Great job, Deputy. You just did some serious damage to the cult's firepower. I'm talking irreversible. Cults can be a lot more careful knowing they've been neutered. That ought to help the resistance. Way to show them.
Well, on that high note, I think I'm going to end the episode around here. So, thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. Please like or subscribe if you have, and goodbye.